Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
My mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same.
I'm the one who carried you here.
I don't want you to push yourself. We're all worried. Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the Ancients. That's pretty much it, really. Oh, but just so you know, that's not their actual name. They called themselves the Cetra.
We who were born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the promised land for a long time.
Eso sí que es raro.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to the... I mean, to you and your people. Shinra's after it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop. Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me, I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
Barret, wait. You can't do that.
Huh? Well, got him.
Oh, great. These assholes again. Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers. Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Like capital D? Destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Yes, for it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course? Now wait just a damn minute. How in the hell can you possibly know any of that? Spouting that cryptic stuff, which could all be bullshit. I mean, ain't you a Shinra lab rat or dog?
I'm not a rat dog. When Aerith reached out to me, I found this knowledge of the whispers.
Listen to me. Please.
Aerith.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. It started with them, sure, but I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help. All of you. And the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
I'm lost in a maze, and every step is taking me further from the path. Every time the whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself. Follow them, the yellow flowers.
It's okay. We'll find a way out together.
Okay.
Man, hey guys, long time no see.
Wedge,
you're here.
You shouldn't be up and moving.
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. But that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now.
What was that? An
what's
explosion?
HQ's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president. This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory. Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
Just get to the roof, okay?
Sí, pero es la pausa comédica y no puede morir la pausa comédica.
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
I'm gonna still chew him out for it later.
Este tipo de cosas es por lo que el remake tiene peor fama que el Rebirth. Porque tiene como una especie de humor curioso. A veces demasiado voluntario y otras veces muy involuntario. ¿Sabes? Por ejemplo, la personalidad de Wedge, que es el que ha... No. Ojalá la del 15. El humor del 15 no es tan así. La personalidad de Wedge es que está gordo. Y su personalidad se basa en que está gordo. Por ejemplo, la personalidad de Barrett es que es un negro, está mazado y como choca un poco, es un padre muy bonito para una niña súper chiquita. Y la personalidad de Cloud es la de un emo de 2013 que no puede presentar sentimientos a nadie.
Nice job. What? Shit! What the hell, Red?
Son cositas que chocaron mucho.
Let's go.
Right.
¿En qué momento nos enfrentaremos a Sephiroth? O sea, porque la parte de Sephiroth en el remake está bastante cambiada. Sí. O sea, el 7 original es de todos menos lineal, tío. Y el remake del 7 es una línea recta.
Genova.
Mother. Together we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
Cloud?
Ah, pues míralo. Hola. Antes lo digo.
¿Es realmente tú?
Bueno, pues ahora no.
Very, very good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
Tía, hace muchísimo daño este. A ver, ¿y se lo pongo en ofensivo? La Mao. Pero... ¿Me renta? Creo que no, O sea, hace muchísimo más Pero me quita mucha vida y muchos puntos mágicos. No, pues no lo voy a... Lo que sí me hace gracia... O sea... Antes... Esta espada, ¿vale? Era la que menos... la que menos... vida me dejaba, me daba, ¿vale? Ahora es la que más vida me da. No. Ah, bueno, claro, es que no tengo nada, tío. Ah, pues entonces sí. Ah, vamos a ver, yo qué sé. Nah, no puedo hacer nada.
I'd better hurry. Test subject pods? Guess I can use these.
Depende. Mira, voy a hacer trampas para saberlo. ¿En qué capítulo estamos? ¿El 17? Pues... yo digo que sale en el último capítulo. ¿O no, eh? Uy, 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 creo que sé lo que toca. Es que está como organizado raro el juego, ¿vale? Porque yo tengo en mi cabeza el juego original, ¿vale? Y esto que vamos a hacer ahora, en no recuerdo descubrirlo...
Need a hand? Thanks.
No sé. También.